Oh man, I was making harder for myself. Oof. I was like, I found the crux. Man. Alright. Thank you.
push.
Yeah, I was thinking about that.
Yeah, that's what I mean.
Wait, your left, my left?
You're right.
Yeah. I know I'm right, but I'm heading to the left or the right. There we go. There's a little pocket here. I think so.
Yeah, down in there.
Again, there was talk about this town fire for a reason.
It's pretty cool little alcove, though.
Yeah.
This was one of the sketchiest.
Yeah.
This way.
Look more extreme or less
extreme? It looks like some of the features look familiar.
Okay.
It looks very good.
Oh, and the climb up or the climb up or the climb down?
Down climb.
Oh, okay.
The climb up seemed a little different too, of course.
Yeah. I think it seems. When I got stuck at that crux, I was like that close to being I felt myself slipping off my handholds, and they're like, go left! And it's like,
oh. I was gonna let you struggle for a little bit because I clearly, you right. know, I want you to figure out your own beta. But
right. Jesus
like,
Christ.
No, man.
That was, yeah, I was not too stoked about that. That guy left us there. Tap, tap, tap. Actually, these guys are climbing chutes. I told you, I did a 5.4 in these things. A 5.4 slab climb in these, right?
Oh, that's cool.
Yeah.
No,
yeah, you have to treat them like smearing shoes instead of edging shoes, and you're
did
cool.
You go that way than that one?
Yeah. So I put my foot down on that piece of patina down and to the left. So walk your hands down for, yeah. And then keep on going down, trending down that way. There you go. And then you have nice knobs out there, and you can go down. Yep. That's it. I guess we could chimney to the start again.
Oh, that would be pretty badass.
Right? Yeah, that's it.